Wait. Why can't we make it?
Wait, let me try to do it. Oh my gosh, I can't make it.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is a new trampoline park
about
my house.
Oh yeah, sure. That'd be so much fun.
Okay.
How far is it?
It's like 5 minutes.
Ooh, that's close. Okay. So, is it packed? Have you been there?
It's like, I think it's a new one because they were like just building it.
Okay. Let's hope it's kind of empty since it's kind of late. I can't wait to go there. I can't wait to see what this trampoline's about.
Yeah, me too. I heard that their trampolines are like really bouncy.
Wow.
Yeah, me too. Ooh, the trampoline park looks nice. And it's big.
Yeah.
It's kind of light, but it's fine. So how long are you going to be jumping for?
We could probably jump for like an hour or two. I don't know.
Okay, that's fine. It's not even that packed, so that's good.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Ooh. Ooh. Whee! Ooh, it's bouncy. Woo!
Wanna play popcorn?
Okay.
Okay, I'm gonna lay down.
Are you okay?
Yes, do it again, do it again.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
I'm gonna go to the trampoline park. Everybody's talking about it. I'm gonna just go. Even if I'll probably make friends there. I'm gonna just go. Cause I'm so bored. There's nothing to do. I don't have no friends. I'm going. I don't care. You got this. I wish I had friends. But I think I can make friends. This place looks so cool. Oh my gosh. There's kids here already?
Nice.
I wonder who those kids are. They look cool. Maybe they'll let me play with them. Okay, I'm gonna practice how, because maybe these are new kids that I've never met. So maybe this is my first time, my opportunity to show them that I'm cool. So I could be like, hi, my name is, okay, no, what's up? No, that's not, what do you do? What's up, bro? Okay, what's up? What's up? What's good? What's good? Yo, can I chill? No, maybe not so. Maybe if I just go like this. Or maybe if I go like, okay, I got this.
Elevator, D says stop. Elevator, D says
they're playing a game. So I gotta learn it. Okay.
Oh wait, there's another girl. Oh. I hope she's cool, but I kind of wish it was just us.
Yeah, it might be nice to make a new friend, though.
Yeah. Okay. Hi.
Yo, what's up, shotties?
What?
Is that Selena?
What? Who is that?
Or, wait, what's her name?
Who are you?
What's up?
Bruh. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, it's you guys again?
Flashback.
You move away from town so we never have to see your ugly face again.
Exactly.
Okay?
In
so
our
leave.
And
bye.
And before,
I would have been scared.
Oh,
but
no.
I'm not.
Crush them. You're lucky you're not wearing a wig because I would have snapped
throw her in the pool. I will literally do that.
Go.
You're lucky I'm a child of God.
I don't care. Let's go, guys.
Oh my god. I'm gonna get you guys back.
End of flashback.
Why are you here?
Why are you? Oh, I thought it was gonna be some other cool kids.
We are the cool kids.
I thought it was gonna be other ones. You guys are mean.
No, we're not mean.
Yeah, because we don't like you.
Okay, so I was trying to make friends. You guys are trying to make friends. So why don't we just become friends?
No, thank you.
Let's go.
You serious?
Why are you following us, you freak? Get away!
I'm not leaving the trampoline park until you guys be nice to me.
What?
What? You are weird. Come on, let's just ignore her. Why are you jumping like that?
Kidding me. So last time, I don't know if you guys remember, but where's your other friend, your other minion?
Bruh.
You're annoying.
Well, since she's not here, how about I join you guys?
No! Get off! No! Stop! Stop acting like that! You're acting so weird!
Oh, God! You guys! You guys are so mean. I thought it was gonna be real cool kids. You guys actually suck.
And then leave.
And then I'm not even scared of you guys anymore because I'm used to your crap.
Okay.
Let's go. Your boyfriend, and he's gonna be mine. You think you're all that.
Bruh.
I know about you. You think you could just bully me? You think I'm the same girl that you started bullying last month?
Oh, you wanna push me? Hey, no, get back here. Hey, get back here.
Wait. Don't even try. She's not even worth it. She's not worth our time. Come on.
She really isn't.
So actually, I am worth your time.
Can you leave? No one wants you here.
Nobody wants you guys here because you guys suck.
You suck too.
And guess what? I'm going to be the captain of the cheerleader.
You're not even on. You want to know something? The coach banned you from practice because you look like an idiot.
Bruh.
But guess what? He didn't, or she didn't. I never seen the coach before. So I don't know if it's a he or a she.
Bruh.
But they didn't ban me. You thought, and guess what? I'm standing up to you.
You want
to
know why you never saw the coach? Because she runs away every time she sees you.
Ooh. You thought you did it. You thought you did something, but you didn't.
Bruh.
Avi, you hear her?
Yeah, I said she's not worth our time. Just
wait,
come on.
Hold on. I said, I thought you.
Oh my God. Wait. Do not!
Wait, hold on. I was saying that you thought you did something, but I actually meant you thought you ate. I'm cool, too. Because guess what? You thought you ate, but you didn't. I'll eat you for breakfast, girl.
What?
And guess what? Next time, you guys are gonna be begging to be my friends. And guess what? I'm gonna eat.
What is wrong with her?
In what world would she ever be better than us?
Is she literally on, like, drugs? Who does she think she is? That weirdo. Wish I never stopped to talk to her in the first place, because she wasted my time with her stuttering and her oinky. Like, she looks like a pig. Oh, let's just have fun.
I am so tired of them. I am finally getting strength
and the courage to stand up to those three. Well, no, it's not three of them right now. It's only two of them. So I have courage because it's only two of them, but I'm so tired of letting them push me around. I'm gonna stand up to those bullies, and I'm gonna let them know that they're not better than me, and I'm not afraid anymore. I'm gonna get them back. She said that I looked like an oink. I'm gonna show her what oink looks like. Oh wait, it's two of them. I need two. So, they think that they could just be all that. I don't think so.
Listen up, fart faces.
What did you just call us?
Fart faces, and that means like when you fart, like, and it goes in your face.
We know that, idiot.
Okay, gosh. That's why you're a fart face.
Why do you keep on explaining your jokes to us?
And then you have an idiot face. Bruh. And your cheer sucked.
Oh my God.
My cheer was better.
Then how come you wanted to learn it so bad and you wanted to join the cheer squad?
Because I thought it was other kids, and then I saw it was a fart face squad. And guess what? Next year, I'm gonna be junior varsity captain.
I don't care.
And I'm gonna take your boyfriend.
Bruh. I don't care. Because you wanna know something? He doesn't want you. He doesn't like you, and he thinks you're a weirdo and an idiot.
He's a quarterback, and I'm gonna cheer for him. And guess.
In your dreams.
And guess Bruh. What? Now that your minion isn't here, not so tough, are you?
Oh, really?
I'm not scared of you.